That's Mo right there. Right there. I think he's about to get ready. He's summing up all the courage he has. Yeah, it's that green bush. I'll just call that the bush of destiny.
Really, how fast my mind goes up and down, man, of deciding whether to do it or not. It goes extreme, like extreme yes, extreme no.
We can do it!
Jimmy just did the waterfall.
I think if I'm a minute. Here's Moises Chavez.
Oh, countdown. How are you doing, Will?
5, 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
What? What?
First him telling me mine never matter, then he got up there, look at him now. He understands.
We got the Moises Chavez. Take 4.
He said he had kind of doubt.
Either he's doubting himself or that was a heroic grunt.
I have no idea. I'm good luck.
I heard he said. Can you confirm that? Did he say fuck?
How many minutes is left?
10 minutes.
Hey, you better fucking do it, man!
Hey, we're running out of batteries!
You know what, man?
Pork chop sandwiches!
What?
Get the fuck out of here!
Oh shit! Get the fuck out of here! What are you doing? Go, bitch! Get the fuck out of here, you stupid idiot!
Oh! Yeah!
So he jumped, and I missed it, and he hit his back. You all right? Are you okay?
Stand up. I'm not gonna be able to walk tomorrow, but it's okay. Thank God.
Oh, shit.
You know what, man?
What?
Pork chop sandwiches.
Pork chop sandwiches.
Alright. That's all I got to say.
Is that what you're thinking in your head when you jump? Think about the good pork chop sandwiches you're gonna get when you come back?
Oh man, every time I do it, I think I can do better. And I know I have to do it again. Fuck it, damn it. Another day.
You should do I think you should do a water slide first and then jump.
You know what, man? I feel good as well.
That's good. Good. Alright, he did it.